Hi there. We're gonna be doing some D&D art again today, because I have been wanting to do more art for it, so that's what we're doing. Okay. I finally got my sub view working. So that was nice. I had to update, sorry, I'm moving my mic. I had to update Clip Studio Paint and agree to terms and services. So that's been pretty nice. So yeah, we're gonna start drawing. Give me one sec again. So sorry. Okay, again, so sorry. Let me go back here and go into this. Okay. Everything should be a-okay in terms of music and everything. If not, just let me know. I actually want to turn it down for myself. Because that was way too loud for me. But yeah. I'll go ahead and bump it down a little bit. There we go. I think that'll be a little bit better. If not, just let me know. Okay. Where was I at? What is this? Oh, that was the Joker. Okay, cool. Cool. Pen. I need to do the nails real quick, actually, before I do the book. But hi, guys. I think I'm gonna mute my mic for a little bit. I'll still be here, and I'll probably unmute to talk, but yeah. I just realized I wasn't doing this right. Dang it. Okay. Let's try it again. Sorry, I'm texting real quick. I apologize. I'll be one sec. I'll be very quick. Back to this. Okay, so this I need to move. I need to move here. Let's see. Adjust the size of it like that, maybe. And then I'll erase the extra bits here on the sides. It's showing. I kinda like how that looks. Let's see how it would look if I use multiply and then tab. Now let me actually go back. Turn this into a normal layer. Do that. And then go in with a shade lighter. Maybe. And then maybe actually go in with the book shade, maybe, and then just kinda sprinkle it around a little bit like this, so it looks a little faded like that, and then go over here, select that shade, and just kinda fade it out like that, maybe. Make it look kind of like it's got some wear to it. Okay, my music stopped. Let me go put some more on. There's the book done. Now I just need to do shading. Oh, yikes. Okay. Let me go here. I'll select this color real quick. Oh, I'm on the wrong layer. This to go down. What is on this layer? I don't know what's on this layer. Let's see, zoom out. Oh, okay, it's the waistband. Wait, but then where's the layer I just made? I think it's this one. Okay, I need this. There, I'm gonna go in ahead and do this. this and the darker one. Let me go here. Just fill in that. I forgot the eyebrows real quick. Let me do that. I will fill that in after I do the color on this thing. Okay, go select this color. I really don't know how I want to shade this. I need to go here and do kind of like a mesh thing real quick first. I'll add lines and stuff as well. But real quick, let me just do this. Okay, give me one sec while I look for a new, like, watercolor brush that I enjoy. One moment. Okay, I think I found some that I think it'd be okay to try, so let's go ahead and do that. Thank you. honestly forgot that I was muted. But it's fine. Just trying to blend it out a little bit now. And then I'll go in and do a little bit more shading. To darken some areas a little bit more. I think that'll be good to do. Okay. This is just pure skin tones right now, so go ahead and start darkening up a little bit some areas here. Let's see. Let me actually. Oh, that's the wrong one. No, let me go darken. And then I'll go here. And then I'll actually set this to darken as well. I'm just trying to get a little bit more. Let me actually darken this color a little bit as well. And then blend it out a little bit. Start over here. Since I'm over here. Like makeup artists tell you, blend that shit out. Honestly, I haven't really looked too much at makeup tutorials to learn contouring and shading and everything, but like, I think it'd be a good idea to do. If you really want some more help on learning how to like shade and stuff, I heard that it's a pretty useful thing to try. So I guess that's kind of my advice. I'm not muted, am I? No. That's kind of my advice, I guess, on shading, which is how I'm looking at it now. Before, I used to was just like, let's just put it here, and that would work, right? And I still haven't changed too much from that mindset, if I'm being completely honest. Mainly because I am a little bit lazy with my shading. But I do want to get better at shading, because I haven't been happy with my shading recently. So that's why I'm trying out new things, and then just trying to learn as I go, you know? And so far, I've kind of liked shading like this, even though it's kind of just been kind of like cell shading, in a way, but, you know. Without this shading now. Yeah, I like that. That looks pretty alright so far. Let me save so I don't lose anything. And I'm gonna take a quick break. Because I've been sitting here for like an hour, so I'm going to take a real quick stretch break. You guys do the same. Okay, back now.
Let's see.
Sorry. I guess I'll do the hair now. Actually. I'm gonna go ahead and mute again.
Thank you.
Alright, so this one is done. finally. Let's see. Let me take a quick stretch break and stuff, and then I will go ahead and start on the... sorry. On the next drawing that I'm gonna do. Give me a little bit, though. Be right back. Okay, so actually what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Thank you all for coming and hanging out with me while I finished up this little doodle. I'm gonna go ahead and flip it onto the screen again, because why not? Because I actually really like how it turned out. But yeah, this is one of my player's characters. I hope they like it. I haven't sent it to them. Recently, I sent them the line art, but that's all I've done so far. But yeah, what is tomorrow? Friday. I may do an art stream tomorrow as well, since I've been doing these kind of short streams and not really doing a lot, besides drawing and stuff. I may stream tomorrow, but right now I'm not sure. But yeah, I hope the music was able to be heard, throughout this whole thing. I didn't realize it was that low. But yeah, thank you all for coming and hanging out. I will see you either tomorrow or Monday. Bye-bye.